We've all seen men at the liquor store begging for your change. The hair on his face is dirty, dreadlocked and full of mange. Yes, a man for what he can spare with shame in his eyes. Get a job, you fucking slob, is all he replies. God forbid you ever have to walk a mile in his shoes. Cause then you immediately might know what it's like to sing the blues. Cause then you really might know what it's like. 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 Mary got pregnant from a kid named Tom, and he said he was in love. He said, don't worry about a thing, baby doll, I'm the man you've been dreaming of. But 3 months later, he said he won't date her, return the call. And she swear, goddamn, if I find that man, I'm cutting off his balls. And then she heads for the clinic, and she gets some static walking through the door. They call her a killer, and they call her a sinner, and they call her a whore. God forbid you ever had to walk a mile in her shoes. Cause then you really might know what it's like to have to choose. Then you really might know what it's like. 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 I've seen a rich man beg, I've seen a good man sin, I've seen a tough man cry. I've seen a loser win, I've seen a sad man grin, I have the honest man lie. I've seen the good side of bad, and the dark side of good, and everything in between. I licked a silver spoon, drank from a golden cup, and smoked the finest green. I stroked the baddest dimes, at least a couple of times before I broke the hearts. You know where it ends, well, it usually depends on where you start. I knew this kid named Max, he used to get fat stacks out in the corner with drugs. He liked to hang out late, he liked to get shit-faced and keep the pace with thugs. Until late on one night, there was a big gunfight, Max lost his head. He pulled out his chrome 45, talked some shit and wound up dead. Now his wife and his kids are caught in the midst of all this pain. You know it crumbles that way, at least that's what they say when you play the game. God forbid you ever had to wake up to hear the news. Cause then you really might know what it's like to have to lose. Then you really might know what it's like. Then you really might know what it's like. Then you really might know what it's like to have to lose.